I was so nervous when I first met this man. Back when I was in the refreshments, we were doing a radio, a tour of radio festivals, those big outdoor throwdowns. And I heard Cracker was playing, and they were going to be, we were sharing a backstage, which is a tent like this. No beer, no water, no lights, no bathroom. Rock and roll beats the best out. This is Johnny Hickman, co-founder of the guitar for Cracker. And every once in a while our paths intersect and we pretend that we actually know each other's songs beyond just like fucking rock and roll. So let's try that in front of everybody. What do you think? Johnny Hickman from Cracker, and we got to converse about what we might play. What are we going to butcher the least?
Americano!
I think that's a selection for Counterclockwise. You think you got that? How about Mekong?
Mekong!
That's a tough one. Johnny Hickman and Roger Clyne trying Counterclockwise by the Peace Makers. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Going counterclockwise.